power and actual roles in the church. Paul speaks of women as his fellow evangelists and teachers and patrons and friends, as he does of men. But I don't see a picture of a golden age of egalitarianism back there. I see a new